第三次嚟香港嘅爱尔兰男子组合 Westlife 西城男孩，每成员咧都系都柏林土生土长啦，唔知得啦，廿零岁嘅啫。咁出道前咧，咁啊分别做紧咧就系薄饼速递员啦、仓务员啦、护卫员同埋售货员嘅。不过咧就喺1998年啦，一出碟咧就成为国际数一数二嘅当红男子组合。咁啊睇佢哋咧咁后生啦，咁啊 Brian 咧已经有两个女啦 ，Nicky 咧就啱啱咧同爱尔兰嘅总理个女结咗婚，仲一索得男添，真系高兴啦！
Westlife 嚟香港做 show， 只系逗留4日，行程紧密，宣传活动一个接不过，但系呢五个后生仔精力过人，去到边度都搞鬼搞怪。佢哋喺新城电台做访问，五个人轮流答问题，咁就可以轮流摆 pose 影相啦。动作多多嘅 Westlife 学中文字嘅时候，仲好似细路仔咁，要人赞佢哋 very good。不过佢哋最著弱都系揀靚女，香港女歌手佢哋至爱边个呢
？Kelly Chan， 要咩歌唱？
要咩歌唱？
但系自己咧都话觉得 Kelly 系最正噶
嘛？系啦，因为 Kelly 会唔会系真系高嗰类型啊？要咩歌又系高嗰类型嚟噶嘛？咁啊衬翻起 Westlife 呢个咁大只嘅
眼大啊！
揸住支笔嘅 Westlife 手痕痕将 Kelly 同埋 U 画成海岛，佢哋话只系开下玩笑啫，叫 Kelly 同埋 U 唔好嬲。唱片公司安排咗佢哋坐开篷车到签名会场地，一现身就引嚟 fans 尖叫 ，Westlife 非常受落。原来名模 Rosemary 都系 fans， 一样走嚟排队攞签名。呢位婆婆行动唔方便，坐轮椅都要嚟签名会 ，Westlife 鬼咁感动啊！Westlife 呢班百业星冇时停，同我哋做专访嘅时候，直头搞到紫山陀陀令。
Hi Westlife, can you say hello to our audience in Hong Kong?
Hello, how are you?
同 Westlife 做专访要先认一认人。
Hi guys, my name is Mark.
Hello, I'm Shane.
Hey you folks, I'm Nicky.
Hi everybody, I'm Tien.
And I'm Brian. We're Westlife.
我哋买咗白糖糕、钵仔糕、糯米糍呢类咁嘅香港地道小食俾 Westlife 试，初时佢哋系咁咦掂掂，仲表情怪怪添。
白糖糕 ，just put in your mouth like that. This is some kind of
It smells like curry.
Oh, desserts.
Desserts.
I was talking about main courses. You know what that's like?
原来他们对茶果最有兴趣，这边 Mark 和 Shane 拿着不断研究， Nicky 用手不断慢慢吃，而 Brian 就有很多古灵精怪的想法。
Eat the leaf underneath.
Don't worry about the leaf. There used to be a man working with school, his name is Jim. He used to have a boil on his neck and he used to look like that. He used to walk around school, he was like that, look.
Ah, come on, that's sticky. Oh my god.
So okay, I'll leave it alone.
佢哋吱吱追追讲唔停，仲主动叫子珊教翻两句广东话添。
大家好，
大家好，
我爱你，
杨爱你，
我爱你，
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 我好靓仔，
我靓仔，
好靓
仔。
Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means?
靓仔，
你好靓女，
你好靓女，
系啦，
你好靓女，
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 靓女，
靓女，靓女，靓女
，yes。
原来 Westlife 对中国文化极有兴趣，猛话自己揸筷子好叻，又睇下你哋点叻。
Okay, wow, that's fantastic. And very sticky, huh? Oh, that's good, that's good.
So, okay, can you do this?
Thank you so much. 今晚有饭开啦。
为求表现筷子功夫，佢哋乜都走去夹，连纸巾啦、竹签啦都唔放过，终于夹到失晒控啦。
Can you do this? Can you do this? Football food.
Westlife 持续失控，搞到子珊束手无策啊。
Remember Karate Kid?
Yeah.
And Mr. Miyagi is catch the fly like that. That was the first time I saw you.
You're so cute. Okay, so I want you guys to repeat one more time the Chinese, the Cantonese. Yeah. What is the meaning of that?
Yeah.
Okay, so how about... Oh! Oh, okay, okay, okay. Anyway,
sorry, I saw them. I wanted to rob one.
These are souvenirs for you guys.
Thank you very much. Can we keep these?
What's the Cantonese for thank you very much?
多謝曬。
我哋諗住古時文人公子個個手持紙扇，正好比喻 Westlife 係現代才子。點知紙扇留喺佢哋手上有其他用途噃
？You know those Chinese poets long time ago? They used to hold this kind of fan.
Jurassic Park. Do it
again. Can you do it one more time?
Look at the camera.
Westlife 可以隨時玩到癲，笑死你，亦可以隨時唱好歌，好聽死你。
Ready? Here
we go. One, two, three. And I say, hey, whatever. Let your beauty come alive. Let your color fill the sky. And say, whatever. Why don't you liberate your mind? Let your color fill the sky.
Wow, thank you so much. It was so beautiful. Thank you.